And welcome back to the DJ Sounds Show. We're back as ever in our wonderful Ibiza home, Ibiza Sonica. And I hope you've been checking out all our London shows. And for someone who couldn't make it to London, we had to come back to the motherland. Laidback Luke, please step forward. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you.
How's it been? I mean, we had a crazy year with you. We had all those product videos, and then we did this special series, you know, and now, you know, we're back.
We're back. We're back again. It's always good to be here. And I mean, the collaboration we have is incredible. The documentaries were so much fun to do.
Especially the cooking.
Especially the cooking. And it's funny because this is always like a big moment of the year to me, where, you know, the whole world is gonna see what I actually do behind the decks. And I was actually getting worried a little bit, like, oh, should I need to prepare this? Should I need to do that? And I just decided I'm going in as a blank, and I'm just gonna have fun behind the decks.
Like you always do.
Like I always do.
Excellent. Now, come on, 365 days, what's been going on?
Yeah.
How's everything been going? How's Mixmash? How's Super You and Me? Come on.
Well, everything is going well. I mean, Mixmash is doing great. Our talents are doing so well at the moment. Guys like DJ DOD, Uberject, Mosca, guys like Dioro as well are doing massively. The Super You and Me events, we are currently wrapping up the summer. Where I hosted the second main stage at Tomorrowland with Super You and Me, my own arena at Creamfields Festival. Yeah, and it's just, you know, it's a roller coaster ride that doesn't stop.
Excellent. And are you still finding superheroes that you can dress up as?
Absolutely.
I mean, there must be a lot out there, but you still... You know.
So my thing is, every time I go to a different Super You and Me show, I try and dress up as a different superhero. So sometimes I make my own mashup, so where I just combine, like sometimes I'll just be Laidback Luke Man and strap on stuff from different heroes. Sometimes I keep it simple. Tonight it's a Super You and Me at Cream Amnesia as well, and I'm just wearing a black Spider-Man costume. But it's so much fun.
Excellent. Now, Super You and Me, I mean, at Amnesia, still been rocking?
Absolutely. Now, the amount of support we get from the British crowd, who are obviously very much affiliated with Cream, or the UK crowd, I must say. But the crowd of the rest of the world as well. I mean, we are up against David Guetta on the Thursdays, and we always seem to do very well. And Cream does an amazing job with promoting and supporting us as well, and it's been brilliant.
Excellent. Now, what about, there's been some big singles, haven't there? And there's some future ones coming up.
Yes.
What about the Martin Solveig collabs?
Well, no, it's very exciting. I mean, so that's going to be my next single called Blow, with Martin Solveig. And this, you know, his videos are always very impressive, and he's just asked me to put in the most budget ever I put into a video. And we're gonna have like a massive video teaser and campaign. I can't really tell you the details, but it's going to have to do something with deodorant. It's gonna be very fun. And before this, I had the collab with Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike called More, which has been doing very well for us. We're just moving on.
Awesome. Well, I know that your set will always contain a lot of fresh tracks. I heard you queuing up some and preparing some cue points, so we'll discuss those after the mix.
But okay.
I think let's get going with it.
Yeah, let's just do what I do best, I guess, huh?
Excellent. Luke, pleasure to have you here again on the show.
Thank you very much.
So this is Dan Tait here on the Pioneer DJ Sound Show. And this is Laidback Luke here in the mix. We'll be right back.
is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the fuck? They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the fuck? They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. They just strut. What the fuck? What the fuck? They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the fuck? They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the fuck? They know what is what the fuck.
better get ready for the kick drum. Better get ready for the kick drum.
Ibiza vibes in the house. 9 p.m. till I come. Special Laidback Luke booty, I'm sure.
Hey! You know why? bounce to the beat like you're jumping on the bongo.
We'll be right back. Told me it seems a chapter here is missing. But through this storm, our love is stronger. And now I'll follow where you lead.
History made. Wow. Laidback Luke back in the Pioneer DJ Sound Studios. How are you doing?
So much fun. I mean, I just love DJing. So, you know, this is absolutely a pleasure for me to showcase what I do behind the decks. And like I said before, I just came here as a blank and I just DJ and go along. You know, how the set evolves just depends on the moment and how I feel like.
Bit of a Daft Punk flavor, yeah?
Yeah, a little bit.
Where did all that come from?
Yeah, well, I am actually a really big Daft Punk fan, and it's safe to say that they, when I started out producing myself, they were a big influence on my sound.
Excellent. So just a bit of homage paid.
Absolutely, yeah. A bit of homage. And, you know, I tried to put some epic mashness in there as well. Just.
What about the ATB thing?
Oh, yeah, the ATB is, you know, I'm very much into the Melbourne sound at the moment. And if you listen to that original ATB thing, it's actually like a Melbourne track. I needed to put some powerful beats in it, so it's mashed up with a Dioro remix.
Really nice.
Thank you.
So, I mean, just for the uninitiated, because I know that there are a very wide range of viewers who watch your show, the Melbourne sound, educate us.
Well, to me, the Melbourne sound is like a little sister sound of the Dutch. For instance, a track like Sydney Samson, Riverside, is kind of like a blueprint for that as well. You can recognize it by having those crazy pitched vocally kind of things going on, and the bass line on the upbeat. So, and you know, it comes from Australia, from Melbourne. And to me, it's such a fresh and new sound, and I could see it blow up with guys like Will Sparks, Joel Fletcher, and TJR leading the way.
Awesome. Educated. Learn something new every day. So, you've got a busy couple of months coming up, haven't you? Most people are like, you know, the summer's full on, all the festivals and stuff, but you're going in a completely different direction, aren't you? Tell us what you've got planned for the next couple of months.
So, actually, coming week, I am going to mix my new mix compilation for Mix Mash Records, which is going to be a new thing because my last compilation came out on CD, which was a while ago. This one will be out on iTunes. I'm very excited to mix it.
Excellent, excellent. And what about the bus tour?
The bus tour, yeah. The bus tour is going to be big. This is going to be another tour through North America, where we hit mainly the college markets. So I try to stay out of the big cities and the big clubs, and I'm coming to a college near you.
Yeah, nice one. So how many dates? I'm trying to get stats off you now.
Yeah, no, I think it's about 23 dates. I need to count exactly, but we're bringing our own production. We're bringing our own crew. New talents, we have DOD and Mosca joining us on the tour as well. And it's exciting, man. It's living on the road, it's sleeping on the bus, it's
shower. It's a long time as well, isn't it?
Yeah, it's about one and a half month. And it's crazy. It's a shower whenever you can, and it's a rock and roll. Actually, I was in Monaco and I met Bono there.
Right.
And he told me he was so impressed about how it goes with the electronic dance music and everything. And I'm like, dude, I'm going on a bus again. Like, you don't understand. We want to live the rock and roll stuff once in a while. And obviously, he's been on a bus for ages. And he was just saying, like, you know, that's crazy. I mean, you guys are doing so well just flying in and out of shows. You should just stick to that. But it's fun.
Awesome, awesome. So, couple of unique IDs in there, but people will just have to stay tuned for those, won't they?
Yeah, definitely stay tuned. A couple of new tracks, one of mine as well. That's going to be a single after the release with Martin Solveig, so that's another few months to come. But yeah, all exciting stuff.
Awesome. Well, I think let's wrap it there. It's just been so great to get you back. You know,
same here.
Every year, you know, one of the original guys, you know, I think this is your fourth show here now. So.
Yeah, I believe so. Yeah.
So, yeah.
It's been ages.
And everyone completely different.
Oh, yeah. But to me, that's with every set as well. I never pre-program my sets or anything. So I'll just adapt on the moment, which keeps it very much fun to me and a challenge.
Excellent. Thank you so much for coming, Luke.
Thank you for having me.
Excellent. This is Dan Tait here on the Pioneer DJ Sound Show. Thank you so much, Laidback Luke. What an amazing mix. Don't forget to check out all the other shows, and you can see the track listing in the comment, or not in the comment section, in the about section on the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.